Yes. Hello, hello. Whatever that was. This is below, 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 below. Below, below, below. 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 I'm just gonna do whatever. Go back. Can't go back. It says switch profile or go back. So I'll just click on whatever that happened there then. Oh, God. Okay. You'll never see another loading screen again. Falling back to sleep. Come on. Is this one of those stupid things where I've got control or no? Nope. Only now am I beginning to realize what it is. I believe it's a ship on the ocean. I thought it was something with really long legs and arms coming out of the clouds. Oh well. Right, does that mean I've now got control? No. Nope, it's still a film. I feel like I should do something with my controller so it doesn't go to sleep, you know? I mean, I haven't got a watch on, but I mean, still. Oh, wow, look at that. What a fucking time. Oh, what the fuck is here? Alright. Slash, slash. Shield and sword. Right, okay. Let's see what this is over here. You can't go any further. It's always good to know that you've got a light source behind you. Fire, do 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 fire. I have no idea what I'm doing. Ah, right, okay. Let's cook a turnip. No, let's boil water. I'll put a fillet in and a turnip. Craft. Soup! Torch, arrow, ember, bow. Right. I'm playing this on my PC monitor. I've hooked up the Xbox to it. If I was playing this on my TV, I might get a little bit bored with how small it is. I don't know. Of course, size isn't important. It's what you do with it that matters. Oop, steps. Oh, hang on. There's some... whatever that is. Dum-de-dum-dum-dum-dum. Visually, I kind of like it. I love the basic, you know, my screen isn't full of fucking dialogue and what have you. I'm just wondering what I'm going to do up here. How do I jump? Use soup. Okay. Right. I can't fall off the edge. So that's a plus. Looks like a cave. Nope. Okay, it's not a cave. That's as close as I can get to the rocks. And that's as far as I can swim out. It looks like there is a boundary line. Okay. So the different shades of the water tell you where you can traverse and where you can't. Interesting. Okay. It's like a really mini version of Zelda or something. Go back to my ship and see if there's anything I can salvage. Nothing. Right. So it's just piss about in this camp. Ooh, there's a cave. Right. Okay. Got some rope. So tie the rope to an arrow and shoot it across. Possibly. Oh, this is quite tedious, really, isn't it? Oh, my goodness, goodness, goodness. So let's right. So assign. If we go back up these steps. Okay, so right, not getting this, okay. Right. Fuck it, I'm just gonna stop. Right, okay. I like the look of it. I like the idea behind it. It's a little bit too small, possibly, for playing on a large TV, but as I'm this close to the computer monitor, that's a bit better. The style of it, the artwork, yeah, I like it. I like the atmosphere, the sound, fantastic. I'm not going to delete it. This is not going to be, you know, deleted, but it's also not going to be played anymore today. So I'll probably go back to it at some point, because I quite like the challenge of these kind of puzzly type things. But for me, it's not like an instant. You've got to play this to the end, and you've got to do it today. So unfortunately, this I'm not going to play this for the rest of the day now, so perhaps I'll move on to something else. All right. Okay. Video's going to end now. Goodbye.